is not a fish, but rather a cat called Wanda. She came to us at the Oregon Humane Society because her owner had to go into a care facility and could no longer take care of her. She is in quite good health for her age, a little bit nervous, with a very independent personality, and she's looking for a home like she had before, with one or two quiet people. She doesn't need a lot of space, would do fine in a small apartment, a senior facility, and is a really a pretty low maintenance cat. But look how she enjoys attention and some petting. In her previous home, Wanda did live with another cat, a male about the same age, who had a very docile, easygoing personality. But she was a little bit of a bully with him and pretty aggressive. So she probably is going to do her best in a home with no other cats. And she's never lived with dogs or little children before, so really adults only. But she can just be so affectionate and snuggly and is going to be a great companion in that quiet home.